Hey guys, gonna make a vase for you. Make some this wild clay I've been digging lately. Really dig this clay. Dig it in my backyard. Yep. Homegrown, free range, wild clay. It's a high temperature stoneware. Screen out the sand and the big chunks. And then I put a little bit of feldspar in it. Kind of balance it out. Bring the temperature down. And Seagrove is known for its stoneware clays. A lot of potters moved here over the centuries.
Yeah.
There was about 85 of us working. In our own studios across the town, the area. So this vase, start off the cylinder. Nice and tall. Got a few minutes, so I'll do it quick. And then thin out the walls just a little bit more and start to give it a little bit of shape. Can't go too fast or it's gonna cave in on me. Start focusing on the shape. Fix the bottom. Got a little rippled. A little stress from the upper half. Give it a nice big shoulder. I want to keep the bottom narrow. Concentration. Concentrate on not dropping this. So now I'm going to have to focus on the rim a little bit. Choke it in. Don't want to get too wide. If it's too wide, it's hard to bring back in. After I finish this, I'll do some textural designs on it. I'll do a video of that when that time comes. You can see the whole process, little bit by little bit. Alright. See, I'm a perfectionist, so this may take a little bit longer than I have to work right now. Get the basic shape roughed out. Then I'll come back when it's a little. I have a little more time to work on it. Yeah. It's pretty close. Detail at the bottom. Alright. Where's my little soft flexible rib? So I'll wrap this one right around the curve. Just kind of refine that shape a little. The thing is, when you're standing so close to it, it's hard to see exactly what the shape is. That's why my head's at a right angle to the wheel. I need to see the profile of the shape. Now, step back and take a look at it, and we may probably come back and do a little more work on it. A good production plotter would just cut it off the wheel and move on to the next one. I'm going to spend a little more time on it. I want it to be perfect. But that's good for now. Sit here for a minute and think about it. Give it a little consideration. See you in a little while.